This is an Arnica ballad that I wrote a few months ago. I was reading a book of short stories by Neil Gaiman, and one of them grabbed me and said, this has to be an old English ballad. So I wrote it. The thing about the old ballads is, you know, somebody's going to die. You don't know who for sure, you don't know how many, but somebody's not going to make it out the end. And the other thing, this is a word of advice, if you ever find yourself, wake up and find yourself a cabin boy in an old English ballad, get off the ship as soon as possible. It's not going to end well for you. As I sat by the dock in the chill evening, a woman approached me, her manner unnerving, her tone, it was flat, her face, it was old, the words she spoke made my blood cold. As I said the captain, she told this story to me. My son was a sailor, dreamt of the sea, and all his ambitions confided in me, to return as a captain of wealth and renown, buy me a house at the center of town, but feared in my heart he would follow his father and all of those sailors, one after another, who left with the tide but never returned from the sea. They told me his ship by storm waves was tossed, and here all the sailors aboard her were lost. Told me my son with his shipmates was drowned, swept in the ocean, his body not found. Insurance paid off for a ship and the cargo, but not for the sailors who'd given their lives, though they labored to save her before she was claimed by the sea. But the mate of the vessel returned from the barrage, friend of my husband's, but better of mine, told me a tale of a boat on the ocean, midshipwrecked sailors in days of starvation. In the end, they drew lots so some could survive. My son was the smallest, barely alive. They picked his bones clean, they buried their crime in the sea. When he thought I should know, he brought me this token I wear on my neck. Though my heart's broken, they'd all sworn an oath. He told me their secret, the one I revealed to him, cut his heart deeper, what he'd done to his son. He could not endure, he turned, he left me, he walked to the shore, put stones in his pockets, and waded out into the sea. She showed me the bone, she wore her throat, vanished in shadow, and so the spell broke. I sat alone in the chill of the evening, stared at the ocean, and felt my heart beating. and pondered his story.